हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस वी कोल्हे, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक रैमडेन्स आईपीस. सो फ्रेंड्स, सी दिस इज डायग्राम ऑफ दिस रैमडेन्स आईपीस. हियर टू प्लेनो कॉन्वेक्स लेंसेज L1 एंड L2 आर देयर एंड ईच ऑफ फोकल लेंथ F. And distance between these two lenses is 2/3 f, and curved surfaces facing each other. This is field lens, this is eye lens. So we will see the theory. Now, objective forms an image of a distant object here as eye. This is image in real inverted image formed by this objective of distant object. This image I acts as object for field lens, and it gives virtual image as I1, and this virtual image I1 acts as object for eye lens, and it gives final image at infinity. So this is theory. Now we will see equivalent focal length of eyepiece F. So 1 upon F is equal to 1 upon F1 plus 1 upon F2 minus D upon F1 F2. So 1 upon F is equal to 1 upon F plus 1 upon F, means F1 F2 are each same, F and F. So minus D means 2/3 F distance. Again, F into F is F square, this F1, F2. So, is equal to 4/3 F. So, it gives F is equal to 3 F/4. So, equivalent length lies behind field length at a distance of alpha is equal to D into F upon F is equal to 2/3 F into 3/4 F upon F is equal to F by F. Now, position of cross wires is at distance F/4 towards left of field length. Here, toward left of field lens at distance F/4, position of cross wires. Now, merits and demerits of this eyepiece are, it is not entirely free from chromatic aberration. Second is, spherical aberration can be minimized. And field of view is fairly wide. Reference I used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.